Now I'll show you how to import photos from another catalog. I've exported some photos from my main computer in my office so that I can use them in this tutorial here in my sound studio. The photos are located on an external hard drive that I've connected to my computer. So I'll go ahead and select File, Import from another catalog. I'll go down to that external hard drive, select the folder, and here you can see this is my Lightroom catalog. All of the photos and negative files were also exported with this catalog as well. So I have that catalog selected. I'll click Choose. And I'm given a few different options here. If you'd like, you can see the preview of the files, and you can even resize that window. There's a drop down here for file handling. I almost always select to add the photos to the catalog without moving, and then I'll click Import. My catalog and photographs have been imported, but now I need to move them into my main computer. I'd like to move them into the same folder as this Pupcake folder, but I can't see the parent folder. So I'm going to right-click on that folder and select Show Parent Folder. I'll click the drop-down arrow for the blue passport, and I can move these arrows down if I'd like to kind of get to the main photographs and the main folders. Then I will highlight all of those folders and then click and drag those folders into the main folder on my hard drive. Lightroom will relocate those photographs while keeping all of the metadata and develop settings intact.